get set for a Sunday night tilt with the Vancouver Canucks. The second time in a week, the Wings play in the only game on the NHL schedule. Darren Helm carried up here by Gagne, who had a terrific year last year with 18 goals and 50 points for Columbus. A break here for Helm. Helm's away at center, getting back is Delzato. Helm, Nielsen, save made by Markstrom.
Nice save that was. That Red Wings have been dangerous shorthanded this year. A bad decision by Vancouver at the line, and that puck hit a skate. And a nice setup by Darren Helm to Franz Nielsen. And a good save by the goaltender there to keep this game even. Boy.
The Red Wings didn't stay with it, and the referee saying, let's go, it's Sunday night. The only game in the National Hockey League on this night. Glad you're with us on Fox Sports Detroit. Here's Firth. Great pass! And failing to finish that was Daly.
Firth made the play across.
Nice pass, though, through the skates right onto the tape.
Yeah. Then it bounced. He had to reach back for it.
Skates of Delzato ahead to his stick. Gains the line. Went down. Larkin coming back on the back check. Taken there by Besser. Loose for Horvat. Loose in front of the goal. They score. Going to the net, finishing the play, Berchi in, and it is 1-0 Canucks.
Well, they got a good break on a funny bounce. It really was a broken play, and Larkin has got a broken stick on top of that, through all of that. It went off of his stick, actually, off the handle of his stick and broke it, and right to the Vancouver forward, cutting to the front of the net, right there. If it doesn't do that, it gets to the net on Jimmy Howard a lot quicker, and he makes the save probably easily. But a good break for Vancouver. They take advantage of that.
Now it's taken by Nyquist. 1:35 to go in the opening period. Mantha, wrist shot, scores! There's a goal, scorer's goal. Snap of the wrist, top corner, tied 1-1.
Shot by Mantha. Oh, he's jumping. Now.
Sweet.
Zetterberg stays onside, or they think he's onside. Nyquist did a double take at the blue line. And doesn't look like we got a challenge, or do we? Doesn't look like it. Mantha, that's a goal scorer's goal for sure. There's a close play at the line.
Canucks Hutton. Played it ahead, Daly. Right back, Hutton's way, who makes the play to Gagne. Smooth little pass in the middle. Let it go. Here's Vanek back in front.
Oh,
and he didn't shoot it. He went back to Berchi.
Oh, and that is a goal saver by Trevor Daly. Oh, my.
But Vanek's got to shoot that puck.
Oh, for sure. Full-blown two-on-one.
Granlund. Howard with the save at the periphery of the crease. That's a glove on that. Besser at center with a good pass in. Here's Berchi. Save made by Howard. Rebound applicator hooked by Besser.
That last chance I spoke about. Berchi, holy smoke. That's a pretty good wrist shot trying to go far side.
Picked up by Jensen. Bertanen now for Vancouver with speed. Save made by Howard. Rebound for Mistrop.
Very, very solid. Look at this. This is all second period, not combined.
Back in for Horvat. Good save by Howard. It's behind him. They score. Dorsett went to the goal. He's been red hot. Not sure if it was already in from Dorsett or then tapped in. But if it's Dorsett's goal, he's got his fourth goal the past three games. He scored two in Buffalo. We'll see who gets credit for it.
Well, once again, it's a white jersey in behind the Red Wing defense. And that puck just went off Howard's glove and off his back left leg and into the net. And it looks like he was hidden because he came off the bench. And nobody picked him up. So we showed our Ram Guts Glory all those chances, and it keeps going here. And finally, they cash in on one to get a 2-1 lead.
Done a nice job in the American Hockey League and so far with Vancouver. Oh, that hit the junction of the bar and the post. The referee said stayed out. They'll be looking at it.
Here's that shot that hit the crossbar, right? Clank. It did have a funny sound to it.
Howard played it away from Bannock. Moving up was Gagne. Losing his stick was Zetterberg. Dave Roulette took the hit. Knocked down here by Berge. Scores. Sven Berge, his first of the season.
Boy, oh boy, another turnover in the Detroit zone. Creates a quality scoring chance and
make that his second of the season and second tonight for Berge.
Well, that just waited a little too long and he got checked quickly right there on the pressure and the puck goes right to Berge and boom. It looked like Jimmy Howard was looking. He was going glove side. He beat him on the short side, or the long side, rather, on the blocker side. So Vancouver again on their 24th shot. Makes it 3-1.
Zetterberg through the middle. For Green. Lost it. Now a break the other way. It's Daniel Sedin with Bertanen, who's got it for right in. Save made rebound. He scores. Bertanen got two whacks at it and buried the second one off the pass from Daniel Sedin. And it's 4-1 Vancouver.
Well, they've certainly taken advantage. Bertanen, as I mentioned, had a couple of good chances in the first period and wasn't able to do it, but he makes this one look easy. Sedin draws Ouellette to him and delivers the pass to Bertanen. He gets a perfect rebound and makes no mistake. 4-1. And that really stings. 25 seconds left. Pretty obvious that the Red Wings needed the next goal, being down 3-1 and being outplayed very, very badly here in the second period. Boy. And the Canucks have taken full advantage.
Henrik Sedin. Getting it back from Daniel. Delzato, a shot blocked in front. And Henrik whacked at it and just wide as the net is off.
Travis Green in a 4-1 game. He knows his team's got this thing pretty much under control. He's trying to send some love towards the Sedin brothers' way. They're on this power play. They don't need a goal, but they do individually. And Henrik, wide open net, he's going, okay.
Cronwall to Nyquist in full flight. Nyquist getting in. Good save there by Markstrom on a backhander from Gus Nyquist.
Three Canucks all over the place, although Nyquist came to the middle. Actually, there was four of them when he took the pass. And not much angle for Nyquist to try to get it past the goaltender. He did a nice job to just shut her all down.
They'll count it down here with seconds to go, and it's 4-1 final. Vancouver wins, and the Red Wings are winless in four.
There are going to be games where you just say, we'll wash it off in the shower. This might take Comet and a wire brush to get rid of this one.
I think it's going to. I think you're going to throw this one right out.